He's always, he's the reason I am who I am. I'm very blessed to have her. I'm very blessed to have my mom and my dad still. Both of them over 8 years old. I'm a very blessed individual. I was able to know my grandma and grandpa's on both sides. My grandma and grandpa on both sides. Mi abuelito Esteban. Mi abuelita Maria. I got a little bit from everybody. My tío Esteban showed me how to fish. My tía Maria showed me how, my abuelita Maria showed me how not to worry about too much. Everything will work out. And mi abuelita Carmen, she showed me a lot. I grew up with her. Okay, mi abuelita Carmen showed me a lot. The man, you know, family, it's the people that you feel close to. It's the people that you're raised with. It's the people that you grew up with. That's family. Even though they don't have your DNA, even though que no traen tu sangre en las venas, they're still your family.
Yes.
Okay? My grandpa, José Martel. He showed me how to work. My mom showed me how to work.
Yes. Preach.
My grandpa Martel showed me how to be just a simple man. That's what he was, a simple person. No ser a show off, no ser parolón. That's what he showed me. My mother, she's a warrior. Yes, until today, she's still a warrior. 6 years ago, something like that, llegó una enfermedad supuestamente que le dicen el cáncer. Tried to scare her, but it didn't. She kept on trucking. She kept on. Gracias a Dios, y gracias a las oraciones and everybody's prayers here that knows her. Thank you very much for that. All the people that go by and see her when toda la gente que va y la visita, just out of the blue, nomás porque les nace del corazón, pasan y visitan a mi mamá. I don't even want to start mentioning names because no acabo, okay? God bless you guys. God bless y'all que pasan. Le da echar una visita a mi mamá, y'all visit her, without really having to, because she's not your mother, she's not, you just want to go by and do an act, and you want to go do something nice, okay? God bless you guys, que pasan y visitan a mi mamá. Thank you very much on behalf of me, okay? I'm always out of town working, as everyone knows. I always try to keep myself busy. But those guys that, those familiares that come by and just visit my mom out of the blue, thank y'all so much. Y'all are the reason that she's still here with us today. Okay? This is the way to get together. This is la manera de juntarnos. A celebrar un cumpleaños, no un funeral. Okay? Muchas gracias. Y'all are the ones that made this day special, okay, by being here. Thank you so much. Ojalá y que mis tres hijas que tengo, Karina, Carla, Mireia, saquen algo de mi mamá. She's the one that would always lift me up when I fell. Me levantaba mi mamá cuando me caía. Y está la fecha. Está la fecha, me sigue levantando, me sigue animando. Y es una mujer, como dije, ha vivido su vida a su manera. Es una mujer que trae los pantalones bien fajados. Es la mujer que me enseñó a mí bajarme los míos. ¿Okay? Mamá, muchas gracias por los pellizcos, las jaladas de orejas, las regañadas y todo. Muchas gracias, te quiero mucho. That's all. I wish I could sing you a song, Ana. Yo quisiera poderle cantar una canción a mi mamá, pero soy el único canal que no tiene talento. No tengo talento, no sé hacer muchas cosas. I don't know what I know how to do. I'm not very good at nothing. Okay? But I brought some backup. Okay? I always got some backup. Okay? And this time I wanna ask her to come up here. Siempre traigo refuerzo o respaldo, ¿entiendes? Y ahorita le voy a pedir que venga y le cante unas canciones a mi mamá, mi tía Jaini Canales. Una vez más, gracias a todos que vinieron aquí a compartir este día con mi mamá, celebrar sus 80 años. Dios los bendiga a todos, y a ustedes que visitan a mi mamá, muchas gracias. Muchas gracias.
Iba a cambiar de ropa, pero se me perdió el vestido. Otra cosa es de, ahorita. Mi cuñada que me la pidió y para Karina también porque sé que lo gustó.
¿Cómo se sorprende? La hija de Nami.
Crueles que jamás merecieron. Thank you.